In sports, calling all lacrosse fans. Yes, you. I'm talking to you. Enjoy watching lacrosse live and in person. Well, how about doing it for free? 88.7 The River is giving you the chance to do just that. Partnering with the Own Sound Senior B North Stars, The River is giving you, the listener, the chance to win two tickets to every home game this season. Simply email sports at 887theriver.ca with your name, contact number, and the week's code word, and you will be entered in to win those tickets. This Friday, we'll be awarding a pair of tickets to this weekend's home games at the Bayshore in Own Sound against the visiting Ennismore James gang. Saturday at 8 o'clock, and then another pair for Sunday's game at 2 o'clock. This week's code word is lacrosse. The winner will be announced on the Friday edition of the 2-Minute Penalty, as mentioned, and contacted for information on how to pick up your tickets. Guelph Storm defeating the Prince Albert Raiders 5-2 at the Memorial Cup last night. The win improves the Guelph Storm's record to 2-1, while the loss eliminated the WHL champion Raiders from the tournament. Tonight, it's a battle of the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League squads as the host Halifax Mooseheads take on the Rouyn Noranda Huskies. Game time, 7 o'clock. World Hockey Championships, Matt Murray stopped all 28 shots he faced for the shutout as Canada defeated the United States 3-0. The win moves Canada to the top of the Group A standings. They will face Switzerland in the quarterfinals on Thursday. NHL playoffs for the first time in 49 years. The St. Louis Blues will play for the Stanley Cup. A 5-1 win over San Jose last night wrapped the series in 6 games. It is their first appearance for the St. Louis Blues since losing the last of 3 straight Stanley Cup finals back in 1970. In an ironic twist of fate, their opponent this year will be the same team they went up with 49 years ago, the Boston Bruins. The finals get underway Monday, May 27th in Boston. And finally, the NBA playoffs, Raptors evening their best of 7 series at 2 apiece with a 120-102 win over Milwaukee. Yesterday in the Eastern Conference final, series shifts to Milwaukee for game number 5 Thursday at 8:30. That's all for sports. I'm Andrew Rogers for 88.7 The River.